Hi, I will walk you through this problem of simplifying the given rational expression. This translates to factoring the numerator and the denominator of the given rational expression and dividing the common factors between the numerator and the denominator. The numerator here is x cubed plus 2x squared minus 15x, and the denominator is x squared plus 10x plus 25. The first step of factoring the numerator would be to factor out the common factor for all the three terms, x cubed plus 2x squared and negative 15x, and that happens to be x. Therefore, the numerator can be rewritten as x times x squared plus 2x minus 15. We now see if we can factor further the polynomial x squared plus 2x minus 15. By comparing it to the standard polynomial ax squared plus bx plus c, we have a as 1, b as 2, and c as negative 15. Since a is 1, all we need to do is find two integers that multiply to give c, which is negative 15, and add up to give b, which is 2. The combinations of the integers that multiply to negative 15 are 1 and negative 15, or negative 1 comma 15, or 3 and negative 5, or negative 3 and 5. Of these combinations, the one that satisfies the second part of the condition, that is adding up to b equal to 2, would be negative 3 and 5. We will now try to write the numerator using these two numbers. Since a is equal to 1, using these integers we can quickly write the factored form of x squared plus 2x minus 15 as x plus 5 times x minus 3. The numerator is therefore written in the factored form x times x plus 5 times x minus 3. We will now factor the denominator x squared plus 10x plus 25. We see that it is a trinomial with a, which is coefficient of x squared, is 1, and therefore we find integers that multiply to 25 and add to 10. We can quickly figure them to be 5, 5. 5 times 5 is 25, 5 plus 5 is 10. So using these integers, the denominator can also be quickly written in the factored form as x plus 5 times x plus 5. The given rational expression is therefore now written in the factored form as here, x times x minus 3 times x plus 5 divided by x plus 5 times x plus 5. We now divide the common factors between the numerator and the denominator. The only common factor is x plus 5. Therefore, we divide it. In layman terms, we say cancel it. And so we are now left with x times x minus 3 all over x plus 5. This is the simplified form of the given rational expression. I hope this helps. Thanks.